Guys, I'm Bill Spadia. As you now know, Grace the deer was successfully tranquilized, and although on the advice of a veterinarian, the arrow head was left alone, the shaft of an arrow that's been sticking out of her head for the past 10 months was safely removed. Now, I certainly applaud the efforts and the folks in Monmouth County for coming to the aid of a wounded animal, but I do have to ask this question. Is it the smartest policy for us to release captured deer back into the New Jersey woods? You know, you may know that there are 20 to 30,000 collisions between cars and deer every year in the Garden State. I think we ought to be aggressively and proactively working to thin the deer population in New Jersey to help keep our roadways safe. The commuters will surely thank us. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And of course, let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com. You can also now follow me on Snapchat at Bill Spadia.